A common issue that head and surgeons see are something called retinacular cysts, little fluid-filled pebbles associated with the flexor sheaths of our hands that can be quite painful. Often where they form, it's right where we want to grip on things. And here it is, the little fluid-filled sac that really is a bother. Here's another graphic and how we just cut it out, and then it's not there anymore, and you feel better.